first international airmail service on the North American continent.
In 1919, Eddie Hubbard and I took a flight up to Vancouver, B.C. On our return trip, the postmaster at Vancouver handed us a mail sack for delivery to the postmaster at Seattle. This was the first international mail ever carried by plane into the United States.